me. And buckle yourself in, maybe.
Down those blimps! Clear the way for our bombers!
Easy enough. Watch my back.
Enemy at 6 o'clock! Shake him off!
left an arm.
We've lost a bomber! They have to make it to the fortress, or this mission is bust!
I know!
Jerry's got us in his sights!
Hold tight, and don't be melodramatic.
Thank you. The bird was busted. She buried her nose in no man's land a half mile due west of where I went down. Wilson, the poor sap, didn't make it out. But that was his bad luck. I had more pressing problems.
Was trinken?
War das ein?
I'm just gonna say I've had plenty of practice moving quietly. Out the back of bars, bedroom windows, you don't need the details. Anyway, once those Germans were gone, I put my skills to work, heading west towards the British front, quiet as an alley cat. Between me and the British front were German trenches and German guns. Oh, and half the population of Berlin. All spoiling for a fight. Lucky day. The Brits must have been sitting down for tea and crumpets instead of shelling the Germans. Still, I had to get through to our side of the line before those guns started up again.
Thank you.
Ich hab gehört, der Baron.
Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest, but hopefully, most of them would be looking for trouble coming the other way. Hopefully.
Katastrophal.
Du weißt, wenn es hier jemand liest, schickst du bis Kriegsende Doppelschichten.
Nein.
Du bist der deprimiertste Mensch, den ich kenne!
Geschichte?
Ich kann ein ständiges Gejammer aber nicht mehr hören!
Der nach dem Tod seines Herrchens durch Europa läuft, um nach Hause zu kommen.
Klingt langweilig. Wo ist da der Witz?
Seit wann bist du denn unter die Buchkritiker gegangen?
Man muss kein Genie sein, um ein Buch zu schreiben.
Wer
Leute, da war nicht. Ja. Auch wenn das den nicht streiche.
Ich sag dir was. Nur weil ich das Beste für unser Land will, bestraft mich der Hauptmann.
Scheiße, ist das.
Thank you.
Risiko ein. Fordert Hilfe an, wenn ihr ihn seht.
Europa ziehen sollen, dann hätten wir uns das alles hier gespart.